Hey everyone, this is Ford Mustang 98 guy here. Today, let's take an in-depth look at the 2009 Ford Crown Victoria Police Interceptor. And this is going to be a full and in-depth tour of the Police Interceptor Crown Vic. We'll start the engine, show it off, go some performance details, and show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. Today, I'm at MSC Motors, located at 2044 Kipling Avenue, Tobacco, Toronto, Ontario. Located off Rexdale Boulevard. So, without further ado, let's start it up, let it run. Tell you about the noise in the background, that's the car wash station over there. It's a white exterior. And it's got cloth interior, which is a mess. Sorry about the noise in there, that's the car wash over there. I never actually did a Crown Vic before. That's gonna be my first time doing one. 177,000 kilometers. Fires right up. Power steering's a bit off the track, but sounds a bit squeaky. 4-speed automatic transmission with overdrive and low gear selection. So, just gonna flip on the headlights as well as the hazards. Parking brake's located down there. Rear brake release. Automatic driver's side window. And we'll check out the exterior, shall we? I do have a dealership startup video of this car, if you guys want to see it. Standard Firestone tires mounted on alloy wheels. Ooh, got a spider whip growing in there. Emblem is not on there anymore. This used to be a police car. Third brake light up top. And down there you have your dual exhaust pipes. Pretty nifty. Alright, we're gonna pop the hood. There's the engine. There's the battery. Wash the fluid. Right there. Alright, shut it up. Over here, every power windows, power locks, windows, windows, mirrors. It also has power seats. That's a cool option to get in a police interceptor. Another power locks. And it has a manual tilt steering wheel. Alright, now let's gonna see how she revs. Gotta love that engine. Perfect. All right. Now, I'm going to shut it up. Easy use climate control. Temperature. Different zones. Front defrost. Max AC. And fan speed. AM FM radio. No CD, no tape deck. Just a basic radio.
At Y18.
Here's your dome light. To your lights. Over here, you have your speedometer, fuel, temperature, and tachometer. That's overdrive right there.
Weather has returned. I'm Liz. This is 102.1 The Edge. Maybe not the ones that actually show your butt
wipers.
You know what? You could probably get away with rocking those today, too. It may not feel that warm when you're in the shade, but once the sun hits you,
manual dimming rearview mirror.
It's going to be pretty nice.
This is a dome light,
too, and moving in.
That's pretty much about it for the interior.
Maybe
a pedal adjustment down there.
But later today, it's going up to 22.
Oh, here's for the pedal adjustments. That's pretty much about it. Alright, it's going to shut it off. Check out the back seat. What? Yeah. Windows. This looks pretty sweet. Being in the back of a police car. Coat hooks on each side. Maybe your seatbelt. I've actually been in one of these when I was in Florida, but it was a taxi cab. Locked? That's weird. And the back door's locked. So I think I gotta get out on the other side. Hold on. Put the key in. Hold on. That window doesn't go down. Let me try to. Okay. Piece of crap. I believe that door doesn't work. That's why I get locked on. I got locked in. Let me put it back up. Alright. Now we'll move on. Ooh, spare tire. Got some leaves growing back here. Well, that's junk. This car's dirty. Needs a wash. There's a town car right next to it, too. It looks the same. If I'm ever going to check out the back seat on any of these cars, I have to close the door because I got locked in. Windows, same thing on this side. Heated exterior mirrors as well. It's the same side, power locks, windows, storage. It's a full manual driver's seat. It's not the same as the driver's. Oh yeah, it's dirty. Only close it a little bit because I might get locked in. Good size glove box. This is not a bad car, and this is the trunk release. Not bad. Now, as usual, we'll start up with the door closed. I feel thrilled when I'm in this car because I've never been in one of these before. It used to be a police car. It's all cops used to drive these days. So now, before we end the video, let's start up with the door closed. Yeah, it's not closed all the way. Start up with the door closed. Perfect.
We even have rear lanes where there's always a pickup game of hockey going on. If you don't have a neighborhood where you can hike,
perfect. Starts right up.
Play ball, hockey, or jog, scoot on over. Mattamy Homes. Check out your neighborhood features at mattamyhomes.com. Thank you.
Hey, Toronto, rock and roll's hottest performers are coming to you this fall. So get to StubHub today and grab your 9-inch nails tickets. They're coming to the Air Canada Center.
All right, so I'm going to kill the engine. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour of the 2009 Ford Crown Vic Police Interceptor. Should stay tuned next time. There's a lot more that came from. Take care, guys.